Once you find an article that you want to use, scroll down to the About This Article section. Highlight the DOI and copy it. Use Ctrl-C for PC or Command-C for Mac, or you can right-click on the highlighted DOI and select Copy. Paste the DOI after both the DOI URL prefix and the CU Portland proxy prefix.